532, attendant to the diner, please. Folks, off to the right, that is Plain View, or Plain, Colorado. Folks, we're going to be heading into the tunnel district. There are an astounding number of tunnels on our trip through here, a total of 47, I believe.
Supplies that water there, and they say that a third of Denver water comes from there. Hey guys, that dam that we just passed, that's a gross dam, river that we're getting ready to see right over on this side. That's Boulder Creek River, and somebody said to me that dam water supplies a third of Denver water.
Lovely place to swim.
6.2 miles long. Takes us 10 minutes to traverse the tunnel. We've got about probably 6 minutes before we're there. We do ask that you stay in your car once we get into the tunnel. So don't move from car to car. If we keep the end doors closed, carbon monoxide don't come into the train. So a few more minutes here, we'll be making our way into the tunnel. Once we get in the tunnel, stay put. Don't cross car to car.
You want to go back to our...
To-goes to the observation car. To-goes are only to your sleeping car. For lunch, there will be no to-goes to the observation car. Only to your sleeping car. First call for lunch.